The grass burns off, but most of the growing part of the grass is under the ground in the roots. The grasses might get this tall, and their roots might go 16 or 20 or 30 feet down in some cases. Every different species out on the prairie has a different root system. Some go this far down. Yucca plants go 40 feet down in some cases. So they all go to different depths. There's just an amazing amount of life that's under the soil in the prairie. And when it goes dormant in the fall and quits growing, then a fire comes through and burns that and recycles those nutrients. And the next spring, it just grows so well.